Hey everyone, this is Chef Yan Lei. Happy New Year. So I hope this year everything will be better. I also hope everyone will be doing better as well. So I'm quite excited today because end of this month, January 31st, I will start to teach my first online teaching course. This teaching course will be 5 weeks. Each week will be 3 classes. So this training course suitable for someone the beginners, also suitable for someone if you want to become a martial art teacher. So use my teaching program later on to teaching other people. Okay, so for first 4 weeks, we focus training for someone that just want to be, you know, learn the martial arts. So if you want just learn martial art, you don't need to do week 5, you only do 4 weeks training. Only someone that want to become teacher, they do 5 weeks training. So basically, this training course, I will focus showing fitness and qigong, these 2 things. Basically, I will mix these 2 things together to use the 4 weeks to make you understand your body, make you know how to train properly, how to make your body healthier, the quickest way. Okay, if someone wants to become teacher, so under this training course, I give you another 2 months, you can train by yourself, you will do the exam, if you pass this exam, so then later on you can teach. So in the exam, you have 3 different tests. First one, you will test your stamina. For men, you're running, if you're under 40s, you know, so you have to run 5K under 25 minutes. Okay, if you're over 40s, you have to run 5K under 30 minutes. For women, so if you're under 40s, so you have to run 3K for 20 minutes, under 20 minutes. Okay, if you older than 40s, you have to run 3K about under 25 minutes. It's first exam for your, you know, stamina training. The second one will be fitness training. So difficult to explain. You will do 1 workout. Anyway, I will put information on my website. You can check. And another one, you will do the qigong. When you do the qigong exam, you need to show movement. Which movement you inhale, which movement you exhale. Anyway, it's quite tough exam because for me, good teacher is good example, you know. If you don't have fitness, if you don't have strength, you know, you just learn some qigong movement, I don't believe you can teach because that movement is empty, you know. So martial arts is all about strength. This reason in these 4 weeks, I will build up your strength. Same time, I will teach you the qigong, so internal, external, all mixed together. Okay, everyone, I'm looking forward to see you on my, you know, online class. So I'm quite excited because, you know, it's my first time. Okay, so I will hope see you soon. Thank you.